Hi everyone. So God is saying that some of you have been disappointed by the people that you have trusted. Some of you've been disappointed, but God is saying that that disappointment was meant to lead you to the right place, was meant to lead you to that right person. God is saying that your disappointer is going to lead you to your appointer in the mighty name of Jesus. So don't think that it is over. They are still leading you to your appointer in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen.